Hello, this is Mastermin347, your exciting playthrough of Okami HD. And this time we went around all the remaining islands, got three new secret bush techniques, and we finally found a way to go into the Dragon Palace. Let's head on in. Actually, a few reasons we get. There's actually something behind here. Yep, cracked wall. We're going down this little hole. Yep, it leads to another of these springs right here. Yeah. Oh, look, there's a secret spring under water. Oh, yeah, I think this thing can actually charge at you. No, this one is one of those springs that has, which has a brush technique. No, but, yeah, that thing charges at you for some reason. Not really sure why. This will actually work whenever I make a circle. But I have to make these circles. But, you know, clothes and stuff. get some pottery. That's nice. Godly charm. It appears as a stray bead. Yep. Sorry. It's in my throat. Oh yeah, I did level up my health by one off screen, that's all I did, really. What the? Oh, dang it. Stupid camera. Okay, the Dragon Palace is a very short area. It's not that big. There's only one optional thing we can actually do here. So, we can actually do two things today. Like I said last time, we will be helping the, we will be trying to find out how to deal with the dragon. So, we're doing that too. Is your journey here tired you, very esteemed ghost of Otohime? It's been decades since we had angelic visitors here, and you find ghosts at that, I must say. This is quite unusual. I wish I knew what Otohime was thinking. Yeah, this place may seem a little bit familiar to you. Yeah, it's actually kind of like a reskin of the Sanctuary Hotel. I know it may seem a bit lazy, but it still looks pretty nice, you know? Anyway, let's head through up here. Oh, radically, look at this. So beautiful. Welcome, both of you. Welcome to the Dragon Palace. You're in the kingdom of the Dragonians now. Dragonian dilemma. Huh. Yeah, there was a trophy for that. I couldn't care less who or what you are. All I'm interested in is that lady stirring her wimp over there. That's your leader, right? Well, we have some choice words for her. It is I, Otohime, ruler of the Dragon Palace and leader of Dragonians. And she does the base of mythology. Leader of the Dragonians, Otohime. Oh, this is the person who I got mixed up with the Empress. But sorry about that again. But anyway. There's a legend that goes like this. Rui, the great-grandson of Atamasu, is sent by his brother, Uderi, to achieve a special fish hook that he lost. While searching for it, he meets Otohime, the daughter of the ruler of the sea. Through her contacts, he is able to achieve the fish hook. He ends up marrying her, and she gives birth to his child. Sorry, I'm out of power. Despite her telling him not to. He watches her give birth and becomes startled to see her change into a water dragon. She in turn is startled to see him see her in the same, and she goes away. Never see him again, but she sends a nursemaid to him to take care of the child. Her child became the father of the first emperor of Japan. But yeah, the other thing I thought I got mixed up in realism with the empress, but I actually said the right one. So yeah, all that worry for over nothing. But alright, anyway. Anyway, if you wanted to ask you something. You know that water dragon that's been running amok lately? It's under your control, right? Well, why don't you keep that thing on a leash? And what's with sending your emissary to come get us? Are you really that desperate? The Dragonians are prepared to do whatever is necessary. Amaterasu, Aja Order is good a mother to us all. What the? You know that about Amy? The water dragon is our guardian, Delos and protector of the seas. It kept the peace by pacifying chaos whenever it reared its head. But that all changed just 1 month ago. Only Ainen, the dark place of ancient legend, suddenly appeared. Evil beings swarmed into the sea and laid siege to the Dragon Palace. We mustered our forces to battle, but the enemy was too strong. Most of our will fell into the hands of the forces of darkness. It was then that the Water Dragon appeared. With overwhelming strength, it routed the enemy's forces. But the enemy leader, the Dark Lord, had unimaginable powers. War Dragon nearly fell in the face of his onslaught. So grave were his wounds that he flew into an uncontrollable rage. The Dark Forces then pulled back from the sea, leaving behind these chaotic forces played by the rampaging dragon. So you're saying to control the Water Dragon? We never had control of the Water Dragon. It is our guardian deity. But its madness now endangers us as much as anyone else. You've got to be kidding me. The Water Dragon is supposed to break the barrier under the island. What hope do we have attacking the enemy if it won't help us? Indeed, there is little hope left. The mirrors are always gone as Dark Lord planned. What is Amaterasu? The one is not food seeking. Oh, speak to the wrong person. Would you like to listen to her royal eyes once more? Yes. The Water Dragon is our guardian deity to the seas. Get the peace for half-sane cash where it reaches head. All day, months ago. Wait, is it the same thing? Really? I thought there was something different to say. Serious? No. Bah, we don't need to hear all that stuff again. We can't break the barrier on the island without the Water Dragon. Here we go, pray so long and hard to locate that dang island. And now we can't even get to it! Ugh, come on, Ami. You're a god, ain't you? Don't you have some secret weapon hidden up your sleeve? Please wait. It's true we can't control the Water Dragon. No, but there is still a way to harness its power. There is? Then why don't you just say so? It is indeed a last resort and fraught with grave danger. This is beyond our power. That is why we summoned you, Amaterasu. You probably wanted to go tie a leash around the dragon, right? No, we're not going to do anything crazy like that. There's nothing we can do. We couldn't pull it off or anything. Why, Ami? I mean, Orca would probably help us, right? This deed is last resort. Our last resort is as follows. You must retrieve the dragon orb. Dragon orb? What's that? So you're saying that we can forget about the water dragon and go home for the dragon orb thing? Sounds like a piece of cake. I mean, your treasure hunting clothes. What do you know the location of the dragon orb? It lies in the belly of the water dragon. You must enter the water dragon's body. Come again. The dragon orb is the essence of the water dragon's power. If it in my possession, I could easily break through the barrier that protects any island. Will you not enter the water dragon through its gaping jaws and retrieve the dragon orb that lies deep in its belly? With it, I could break the barrier that protects only island. Now just wait a second, lady! Are you nuts? That is the only way left to break the barrier on the island. I mean, not into the trench. I make it a habit to know to say no is a pretty face. But if my boss here says no, ain't much I can do. The boss, will you up to the chat or what? Yes. Huh. That's kind of annoying. She kind of repeats herself a lot more than usual. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I guess it can't be helped. Bebe, Well, the boss has spoken. But Ami! Oh, great, Amaterasu. Your compassion is truly as deep as the sea, and you are ever quick to decide. This amulet will allow you to enter the Water Dragon's Garden. Show amulet. Water Dragon's Garden? That is correct. Water Dragon makes his lair in the garden here in our palace. Here? At this palace? That thing lives here? It does. But will not attack us as long as we leave it be. I doubt it would come out alive if we entered its lair. But I truly believe that our Sebastian can retrieve the dragon lord. I shall pray for your safe return. So you see, you keep talking to us. Look at this mess you're in now. Why are you always so eager to please? I forget it. Let's go get that barrier breaking orb. The War Dragon's garden should be around here somewhere. It's not very hard to find. This place is very short. Anyway, that's where the Water Dragon lies. We're not going to go there yet. I'm actually going to go this way instead. It's best I do this now. Oh, you got a shell amulet. So you get the permission of Otohime. Look at my runes. You may pass. Yeah, we couldn't go here before. So you have to talk to Otohime first. And if she gives you the shell amulet, you can pass through both of these doors. There's actually a treasure here, but... Spring up, spring, loo loo, spring up, spring up. Is it just me or the other thing is something different? That war dragon's more than having now its cell in this palace. It snores so loud, and every time it stirs, there's an earthquake. I don't know why, but that swirly spring is dried up. Those dance troop girls have been ordered to do a water dance. But this dance wouldn't get any spring flowing again? No, I say we need to smash through that rock into the spring. We hit water. Then we get the spring going again. If only someone would help and dig a hole with the spring gauze. You need digging champ for this. If you have it, then you can do this. Oh! Why are you digging this dried up? Spring doggy? Hoping to smash the rock into the spring to find water, are you? You must have a good nose on you. That was my plan too. and yet, you've guessed it. Oh, it's a digging game, and this is, without a doubt, the worst digging game in the entire game. But it is also the last one. There are no more afterwards. I guess they saved the worst for last. Come on, them doggy. Help me dig down under the spring. We'll see if we can smash through the rock and revive the spring. Okay, yep. This one works very different from all the others. Very, very different. Sure. Okay, here we go. I'll tell you how we're going to dig through. Although I guess you're pretty good at digging already, huh? Once I'm down the deepest well, I hit it as hard as I can. You're just further digging and getting me down to the deepest point. Got it? Or do you want me to explain it again? I'm fine. Great, then let me down. Okay, this one is different. Usually you follow the person you're digging, but this happens. You have to make your way all the way up here first. Like so. And then you can make your way up. Yeah, I know it's stupid, but you have to do it this way. There is no other way. But be careful. Good news is my golden ink part is still in effect here. You need to do the bomb for this. No, I said a bomb. Come on. Okay. Yeah, you can actually tackle the sides here if you want to. Yeah, come on. There we go. Yep. I need some time here. Come on, blow up. Yeah, I need to use a bomb for these ones. You gotta think outside the box a bit here. Yeah. Whew. Bombs away. No, I said bomb. There we go. Oh, good. We made it to the bottom. We made it to the top. Now we gotta dig all the way down to the bottom. Come on. Oh, wait a minute. Dig. Nope, digging there would be a waste of time. Yeah. We're making some good time, but we have to hurry. No, you don't. Ah, dang it. I'm trying not to waste time here. Yes, made it. Ugh. Yeah, if you have a map in advance. There we go. Done it. Again, I made it look easy. It isn't, if you do not have a map. Yeah, right on, wahoo! I smashed right through that rock, and look at that, the swing's cushion again. The swing's winning again, but... this isn't good. The swirly-whirly is missing. Swirly is gone. Digging it. I guess that's for doing all of the digging minigames. Excellent. Exactly. It's the swirly word that's kept us all good and healthy till now. Without it, we'd lose the will to live. Anyway, enough. Just whining about it's not gonna help. Everyone, you've got to summon the whirly back again. We're transfer our passion and infuse them into the spring by winning around as fast as we can possibly can. That sounds good. So here's what you actually need to do. Oh wait, I think it was this. That was it. I got the wrong one. Ah, Amaterasu. Honestly, your life is good and never to us all. Followers in need and your own pure heart have restored my power. I, Noagami, have a new power to bestow upon you. I have harnessed the fervent energy of those in need to create the power called Fountain. Use it well. Yeah, right on! Wahoo! The Swirly Whirly's return to the spring. The Swirly Whirly spring, real name is the Swirling Spring. Its water dragonia is mating next to the land. If you jump into it, it's swirly, you can go to big places. Sometimes we go with you to get out and have some fun on land. Oops. You went to otohimes about that, will you? Anyway, thanks for all your help, doggy. Here, have this. You'll be surprised by what's inside. I knew it. Brute strength is the only answer in the end. From now on, the dragon turned power down to choose most of his muscle. Oh, well, good luck with that. Boy, I mean, that's one mean brush you wield. I bet you could summon one of those travel whirlpools any time. You wanted if you want the technique on a mermaid spring. Now you can travel across the pond for free. It's a pays to help people every now and then, huh? Let me say some praise. Yep, so now we no longer need the power of the mermaid coins. So just do that spinning symbol, like it shows on there. I think this is actually a technique for it. Yep, water spout tech one, which tells you about it. And then you can automatically go. So that's why I told you not to buy like a ton of mermaid coins, because you'd just be wasting your time. But yep, that's it. No more digging, guys. That is the last digging minigame. let's see. Any more treasures along here? Ah, there we go. Bullhorn. Oh yeah, I think there's a clover up here. Not really sure a clover can go in the water, but whatever. Maybe it's a sea clover. Yeah, let's go. Actually, that actually sounds like a natural plant. Sea clover. Okay. Yep, there's actually a treasure up here as well. Yeah, to get to it, you actually need to do this. Yeah. It's been quite a while since we've done this, but for once it's actually used to make a pillar to get something optional. That's pretty cool. And here is a stray bead. Nice. Yep, really great. Is there a treasure I missed back here? Let's have a look. Okay, must be the next level. There's a chest up here, I think. Something of that nature. Oh! Oh, wow. I missed this. I guess I wasn't looking at the other level properly. But yeah, for that wordy symbol, we can now use mermaid fountains whenever we want, instead of using mermaid coins. So if you have any mermaid coins now, we can just sell them. We don't need them anymore. Oh, this is actually a shop. Ah, it is. Thanks to the mermaid coins, which are now completely useless. We might just sell some of this. Actually, his mermaid coins are useless, I don't need them anymore. There we go. So yeah, that's basically the shop. Doesn't even break anything here. And then that's it, basically, for the optional stuff. Now let's go through here. Oh, you got a shower, a minute. That means Timmy has found you worthy. Forgive my rudeness, you may pass. Anyway, doesn't it seem like we've been meeting lots of girls lately? I mean, how long has it been since we went into a guard? I really half hope they don't take advantage of me. You perv. It's just a hole. Oh, okay. What the? It's the pesky boar dragon. How many times did that rampaging sea monster almost finish us off? So it makes it home here? That's one huge nasty looking mouth on that thing. Think we could go in there and come back out alive? I mean, we're not talking about the Emperor's stomach here. True. Well, let's see, there's some treasure we can get here. Infinity stone. Actually, a few infinity stones would be quite useful. Glass beads. And a stray bead. There's a stray bead in this area. In fact, there's only one more treasure we can get. Oh, no, 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 it isn't all the stray beads. Yeah, there is one more stray we can get. And, yeah, there is another stray bead we can get here, actually. There isn't just, It isn't just fruits for later on. Yeah, probably thinking there's something else. But I thought there was three stray beads here, but it's actually yeah, there is three. But there is one more stray bead you can get, and that's only after a much later certain event. By the way, this place right here is basically it's like with the other place, like the Moon Cave or inside the Emperor, or when you're small. So once you go in, you can't. And you come out, he can't return you again. But like before, no stray beads and no sun fragments. But there is missable treasure, which you will be getting. But there's some treasure you won't be able to get unless you have digging champ in there. So make sure you have digging champ. There's some missable treasure there if you want to get it. But let's go. Let's hop on in. Inside the dragon. Well, here we are. This is water dragon's stomach, huh? Just me, or is it unbearably hot and humid in here? The way is just dragon's running amok. I'm sure we see all sorts of gruesome things down here. I just hope I don't lose my lunch. Think we're really going to find a dragon over here, army? But you can actually come back out if you want to, through there. If you want to. There are quite a few treasures here. There you go, these are the ones I'm talking about. You can't get to these seashells without digging them. And you need digging champ to get through. So yeah, if you don't have digging champ, you can't get those. And they're missable. But again, just like before, no stray bee, no sun fragment, so it's all good. I could easily have been jerks about this and, you know, go invincible stuff, because they can do that. Any video game players that actually do that. Very nice place. There we go. It's pretty straightforward. There's barely any puzzles or anything that I can head up here. Nope, another one. Nice. Any other treasures around this part? Yeah, it's literally just this whole area and that's it. Okay, let's see what this one is. Engine slip, not bad, nice. Yeah, make sure you dash as well, you're getting pretty shiny jumps. And there's one across here. Ah, there seems to be a chest in the end too. Nice. Oh, yep, there's something there. And I think that's the key for the next area, so we need that. Let's see. Yep. It's a key. There we go. Very nice. Oh wait, I need to go to the other side, don't I? Yep. Made it. A little space we can dig for a shell as well. Oh, there it is. Yep, now I see it. Oh, whoops. Ah, great. You're telling me I have to bite through this? Yeah. Okay, wait a minute. I'll just break through this first, and then I can backtrack towards that treasure. Here we go. I don't want to use this key. There we go. Okay, I can't bite and dig that treasure at the same time. There we go. Treasure here. And there's actually another treasure here as well. Yep, it's hidden up here. Yup. Nice. Again, this is great stuff to sell, so that's why I don't really miss any treasure. And even though there are a lot of things they spawn which we're going to need to get. There we go. Nice. And yeah, that's all the treasure. Yeah, too much time has passed. Yeah, that's all the treasure in the area. This is a very short area, that's why I decided to do it as well. Yeah, not much time has passed. Alright. Let's move on. What's that? It's all tangled up in his flabby stomach muscle. Looks like a ghost glass ball or something. It's a glass ball or something. Wait a sec, what if it's... Yeah, we probably guess what this is. Unfortunately, nothing we can do can actually break it for the moment. So let's go this way. A dead end. I don't think we are now, but I don't like the look of that red liquid there. It's probably digested so it's second to be fed in. What it does is it actually rapidly drains our... Oh, it does that! Yeah, it rapidly drains our ink. See? The only survivor is the lily pads. Oh! And it does damage to us every time too? Did not see that one coming. Ugh. I think I'm gonna be sick. It looks like a hunk of tissue. Looks like it keeps the liquid in the digestion liquid. Welp. Guess what we have to do. Look, it's all squishy, squashy. And what's with that red liquid? It keeps falling from it. We can stop messing with it, Mavebo. Gross me out. Unfortunately, we have to mess with it. I bet that fleshy mess is keeping the liquid, red liquid. Great history if that thing blows. I'm warning you, Amy, you better stop messing with it. Oh, yeah. The thing is that if you slash it, though, it doesn't do much damage. What we need to do is use this wedge stuff. See? It's actually corrosive. What the heck are you doing? Okay, it's raining down now. What happened to that fleshy mess as always? You got me interested too. See? It's like you can dissolve stuff, which means you can dissolve our way to get that weird orb thing. But we need to fill the place with this stuff first. Yeah, pretty much burst a pus or something. What the? The whole place is filled with this icky red liquid. We came to find the dragon orb, not to end up lunch. Yeah, but unfortunately, we need this stuff. Its corrosive power can help us. Ow. Yeah. Can I do this? This. Oh wow, yeah, it's much easier. Yeah, I just blew. There we go. Yeah, there will places for this liquid, which is exactly what we want. Doing so allows us to do this. This. Yep, it can break, this red stuff can break these vines. There we go. Got ya! And there we go, got over that red stuff for us. That's some power. You obtain Dragon Orb. Nice work, Army. We finally got that Dragon Orb. Now we should be able to break the barrier on Oni Island. Once Himiko locates the island on her crystal ball, the enemy's stronghold will be totally exposed. Boy, you sure had a hard time pulling that orb out. I wonder if the dragon's gonna be okay. Let's go, Amy. I mean, we got the orb. Are you sticking around here? What the hell? What the heck? Are these the vengeful spirits of the people the dragon gobbled up? No, wait. These aren't spirits. That weird cur can only mean one thing. Foxfire! What, do you mean Mozilla Firefox? I actually use a web browser. Nope, it's an enemy. These guys. Sort of a boss. But these things are pretty annoying. They're fast, but here's the worst thing about them. They like to drain your ink, like there's no freaking tomorrow. And I hate them for doing that. And they all like to do that and shoot projectiles from the background. They are the worst. You want to slow down so you know exactly where these things are. Well, crap, see? They attack more angles. And there's one other thing they can do. They can drain your ink! Yes! When this happens, use Power Slash on them. Oh crap. Ah! No! That's what I hate. They drain you of your ink. Don't be afraid to use the Infinity Stone on these guys. Because they suck. Get away. Oh yeah, you can actually get demon fangs off these guys. Yeah. So if you do a power slash then, you can actually finish them off. Alright, who's next? Yep. Oh crap. Slow down. You're not draining me of my ink! I hate when you do that. You see, with Power Slash 2, you can now do more damage to them. Got ya! Alright, who's next? I can do this all day, assholes. Come on! Alright, be careful of those orbs right there. Not again! Stop! Stop that! I don't like really spamming Infinity Stones, but these guys are assholes. One more. Stop doing that. Give me those demon fangs. Ah. Hmm, did much better than I thought. I was a bit still in time though, but it's because those guys and their stupid ink draining abilities. It's so annoying. Yeah, don't be afraid to use Infinity Stones on these guys. Seriously, they suck. Yeah. You obtain Foxwards. What the heck was that? It was kind of freaky. Looked like a bundle of bamboo tubes or something. I know. I bet those are the Foxwards that Busty Blade wanted. You know, that ultimate weapon against the Dark Lord? What's going on? I knew it! You should have tried to pull that orb out more gently. I'm too young to be digested! Let's get out of here! Go, 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 go! Before we get digested! Don't bother getting any treasure now if you missed any. You're in a rush as it is! Go, 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 go! Alright, made it to the other side. Go, 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 go! We're almost there! Made it! water dragon. It's dead. Now what we're supposed to do? We have the dragon orb, but no water dragon for it to control. No matter how hard Himiko tries to locate Oni Island, without that dragon, there's no way we can break the barrier. Hey, someone's coming. Whoa. Never to ask you, origin only that is good and lover to us all. I'm afraid there's no time left for me to speak now, but I do need to thank you. What for? And who are you anyway? I am King Glada. The 27th King of the Dragonians. King of the Dragonians, Wada. King of the Dragonians? So then, you were that water dragon? It is I, the water dragon, god of the sea, ruler of the deep. Oh great god Amaterasu, as you well know, there are ill omens heralding the coming of great strife throughout Nippon. Even the Dragonians have suffered under the forces of darkness. They seek to prevent me from using my power. The power to break the barrier that protects Oni Island. I wage battle against the Dark Lord and consume the dark instrument he wielded. But the instrument lodged in my stomach and drove me to madness. Instrument of Dark Lord? Instrument of Dark Lord? You mean this thing? Yes, the Fox Rods. Without the Fox Rods, the Dark Lord had limited power. Now all of the monsters are doing everything they can to locate them. I see. They're like a key to this power or something. I can rest easy knowing they're in your hands, Amaterasu. I also ask that you give my wife, Otohime, the Dragon Orb. It is the heart of the dragon. It will bring peace to my people. At last, my end is near. I have slain many innocents, but in the grip of madness. I pray that their souls may rest in peace in these watery depths. These deep blue waters, the people of whci coast so dearly love. Farewell, Amaterasu. I shall pray for your good fortune. There he goes. Rest in peace. Amaterasu, you made it! Bussy babe! I saw the crazed water dragon thrashing about from the shore, so I hurried here to the Dragon Palace, just in case. You don't have to worry about this. I mean, never can stop old Amy here. Not fire, not water, not... Tell me, Amaterasu. What happened to the water dragon? Did he reveal the secrets of penetrating Oni Island? Hey, it's not nice to interrupt. I was in a roll, babe. Anyway, the water dragon was actually the Dragonian king. He turned into a dragon to protect the Dragon Palace. He even snatched these fox rods from their boss. You found the fox rods. Come to think of it, weren't you looking for these, babe? Aren't they the ultimate weapon against the evil beings? Hey, wait a sec. What about what you said about the fox wads? You know, about the ship sinking before they reached Himiko? Why be such that stupid ship if they weren't really there? Good point, actually. If you're still upset that I put you in danger, I'm sorry. But time is of the essence now. Give me the fox wads, quickly. Now you just hold your melons, babe. I mean, if those monsters are frantically searching for them, whoever has them will have a huge bull's eye on their back. Amaterasu? I hope you know what you're doing, you big furball. It's an eerie light they give out, yet somehow alluring. With this, my holy powers will reach their limit. I can destroy every last demon there is. Protecting Queen Himiko with this great power, that is my duty. Don't worry, Amaterasu. I must hurry back to the city now. I shall honor my duty with my life. With your life? You've been getting yourself killed, babe. Ah, she's gone. Hey, Ami. Quit spacing out. We gotta leave that dragon off. We got from Water Dragon to Otohimes, right? We probably can't count on the power of the Water Dragon anymore, but the Dragonians still consider Dragon Orb as their treasure. We better return it to them. There's actually one thing we can do. Yeah, this place, we can actually purify it now. And there's actually treasure in it for us. The treasure box. Secret treasure dragon palace. Only it would bring disaster. This is actually for the sidequest. We're not going to do it to a bit later. That box you're carrying, isn't that the treasure box? You know it contains the grass of mermaids. It's found at the base of the millennium corridor that takes seed but once in every 1,000 years. And it grows heavy with each mermaid death. One leaf gas is said to bring on old age in an instant. But that's an old legend. No one knows if it's true or not. Interesting. Well, we have the dragon orb, so that's some good news. Oh. Now, is there any place I can save? Oh, it's only outside. Not even a good place to save, too. Fine. I guess I can show you guys a little bit more today. Notice yourself, this is where things start getting real. I'm back, baby! Oh, what a relief to see that you are unharmed. And what of the dragon orb? Retrieve the dragon orb from the dragon's body? I have no words to express my gratitude. Now that I have the dragon orb, I can harness the power of the water dragon and break the barrier around any island. About that water dragon, it sunk to the bottom of the sea and took that orb thing. Does that mean the king of the Dragonians is... I mean, is that King of the Dragonians really your... Yes, it is true. The Water Dragon was King Wada, my husband. He performed the ancient Dragonian rites of transformation in order to battle the forces of darkness. But He was gravely wounded and flew into an uncontrollable rage. If the king is dead, then the Lord's succession must be fulfilled. The dragon orb had to be recovered, whatever the cost. And at last, the cost was the king's life. Hear me, Yusun. As I have said before, the dragons have the resolve to do whatever is necessary. We mustn't hesitate. Now then, Amaterasu, what of the dark instruments of the Dark Lord? Surely you found it lodged in the water dragon's belly. Oh, you mean the fox rods? Queen Himiko's attendant took it. She said something about using its power against the evil beings. Himiko's attendant? It is true the dark instrument has unfathomable power, but evil beings are doing all in their power to find it too. I truly hope this attendant you speak of is trustworthy. All hope would be lost if it fell back into evil hands. Oh? Yikes! What's up with this thing? Revelation, perhaps. Perhaps King Wada wishes us to see something before he departs. Do you have any idea what that vision meant? Oh, come on, Amy! Where are you going, Amaterasu? No time to explain. Now, babe! We gotta get over to Enkoku Temple, quick! Remember, Amaterasu, there is still hope. We shall wait here for Queen Himiko's revelation. Let us meet once again, whenever any island may appear. May the God of Sea watch over you. Uh-oh. Looks like the freezer ran over her head. Now she's been attacked by some strange creature. What can we do? Well, we're going to have to find that next time. Yep, I'm leaving on the cliffhanger. Yeah, I'm the worst. But we learned quite a bit today. Not only did we got ourselves another brush technique, but we also successfully stopped the dragon. Unfortunately, we accidentally killed it, but it was the only way to get the dragon oil for the queen, Otohime. But it looks like the fox hogs we gave to the priestess have attracted some unwanted attention. When I said things are about to get more serious, you'll see soon enough, man. It gets really messed up. Trust me. You do not want to miss the next part. With that, this is Mastering 347, the game title of the Arbitrary Platformer. Stay classy.